we will learn how to write cursive small K.
K for kangaroo. K for kite.
K. This is the first line, second line, third line and fourth line. So first, we will make a tail from the third line. Take it up to the first line. Again, make a curl. Bring it back to the third line. Take it to the second line. Curl it like this and bring it back to the third line and make a tail.